हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट्स। एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आर इंग्लिश लेटर्स विद देयर फोनिक्स, सो टुडे वी स्टार्ट विद वोवल्स। ओके, वी स्टार्ट विद वोवल्स। सो ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक, दिस वन, एंड मूव टू पेज नंबर सिक्स। ओके, on this page we have vowels. Students, in English we have five vowels. Okay, how many vowels we have? Five. And the five vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Look here. A, A, E, A, I, E, O, O, U, A. Okay, these are the vowels. I am repeating, five vowels. The vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Okay, you have learned these vowels, five vowels. Okay, and rest of our letters are consonants. Only five are vowels and rest of the letters are consonants. Okay, except A, E, I, O, U. Okay, five are vowels and all other are consonants. Okay, look here. Okay, students, so now today we will do an activity with vowels and consonants. Look, so for this activity, open page number 11. On this page, some of the letters are given. What you have to do, you just color the boxes with red color that are vowels. Okay, color the boxes in red that have vowels. Vowels means A, E, I, O, U. And all the other boxes which have consonants, you color that green. Like this, A is a vowel, so color it red. And N is a consonant, so color it green using your crayons. Okay, students, this is your today's activity. And also, you have to learn vowels and consonants. Okay, students, this is your today's work. Okay, bye.